Wake up. Uzi, not again. You're never gonna change.
Yeah, first of all, I fuck 8 bitches a day. How could you ever say no Uzi gay? Fuck 4 of them raw, fuck 4 of them say.
What's going on, YouTube? We just hit 600 subs, and in honor of that, today we are filming a how to grow your chest video. We're gonna be showing y'all how to grow the milkers. I mean, I'm not saying I got the biggest titties in the world. Obviously, there's other people that got bigger titties than me, but I'm just gonna show y'all. This is what, right around here, this is what I looked like before I started lifting, and then here's a photo of when I've been lifting now, and then obviously you're gonna see my pump after the gym. So we're gonna be going through and showing you what we do each day on chest day to grow our chest, and then we're also gonna throw in some tries and some shoulders with that, but we're mainly targeting chest. Pretty simple muscle group to build. Work it hard, 4 sets, 6-8 rep range, go heavy. Anyways, we're gonna see what that looks like today. We're about to get right into it. I gotta go down to the laundry room. All my shit's down there again. Let's hope it doesn't get stolen. If you're a long time viewer, you'll remember what happened to me last time. I fucking left laundry in the laundry machine. So anyways, we're about to get into this shit. I hope y'all do enjoy. Once again, thank you so much for 600 subs. That shit's crazy to me. I mean, literally just last month we were sitting at like 450. So we're growing like crazy. So if you haven't already, make sure you do smash that subscribe button and the like button, because we wanted this video to bump up in the algorithm, all that good stuff. So anyways, we'll see y'all at the gym. We're probably gonna stop getting drinks or something like that. But in other words, I love y'all so much. And here's how we gonna grow these titties. Top, mid, bottom, outer, inner. I mean, really hitting outer, inner is also hitting like the top and the middle. Work the whole chest really. So it's not too complex, but we're gonna go over what workouts we do for each muscle group in our chest and how we get a fuller chest. Cause I used to struggle with that. I used to have like a bottom chest only, and now I have some growth up here in the top chest, which I've never really had before. I started seeing that like a month or two ago. So we're gonna go through it. So we're gonna hop into it. I love you all so much, and I'll see you at the weight room. All right, y'all. So we've already slammed the pre-workout. Right now I'm waiting on the boys to get in the car so we can go. But another thing I want to say before we start this lift is obviously there's other things you can do besides what I'm going to show. I mean, you guys probably know that. I'm just going to be showing you what I think is the best based off what I've heard people say, what people have told me, what I've tried, and what I've, you know, what I like and what I don't like. I love doing barbell stuff and like Smith machine for like my upper chest and obviously bench press. So today in the weight room, I fluctuate between doing like one day I might do straight bar bench press and the next time I'm gonna do dumbbell, right? So today is bench press, flat bench, barbell, and then I'm gonna be doing incline with Smith machine. And I just wanted to clear that up before I started the video, like further in, like when we started the lift, because I want you guys to know too, like you can do other stuff for it, but it's like me, it's not good to do the same thing every workout because your body's gonna get used to it. It'll start like not growing as much and stuff like that because you're getting used to doing the same movements every single whatever chest day you're doing, whatever day it is. So we're going to Flex Fitness. We're back in KC. This gym is fucking beautiful. They've done a lot of remodeling. The floor is beautiful, the walls are beautiful, and they're expanding. We'll talk about that more in the video, but fuck me talking. I know you guys are getting sick of this shit, so let's fucking get into the video. I love you guys so much. There might be a gas station clip, there might not be. You're just gonna have to keep watching. I love you so much. Yes, I do. All right, bye, Pookies. All right, we made it to the gym, boys, so we're about to start a lift. We're all gonna stretch out, then we're hitting the bench press rack. But the issue with benching here at this gym is if you ain't on the fat pad and you're on the other bench, your lift is gonna be shit. Cause it's fucking skinny as shit. So like your back doesn't fit on it. You get no lat activation, and we're not big enough to be using the fat pad either.
Facts.
It's a shit show, but we're still gonna go heavy today. And then after that, we go heavy and everything else, I guess. I don't really know. Kind of unplanned right now, but like I said in the beginning of the video, every muscle group in the chest, and then obviously we're still gonna film tries and shoulders, show that off, but mainly focusing chest here, maximum growth.
Kaden, any words pre-workout?
No, we're just gonna throw 2 dishes on to see what happens today. Just a light chest day at this point, you know?
Come on.
Let's get to it.
None of it changes what a speeding rock does to a body. We all die. Does that mean our lives are meaningless? Does that mean that there was no point in our being born? Would you say that of our slain comrades? What about their lives? Were they meaningless? They were not! Their memory serves as an example to us all! The courageous fallen, the anguished fallen, their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them! And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us! Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world! My soldiers push forward! My soldiers scream out! My soldiers rage! Let's go! Come on!
Y'all, it might be a little hard to hear me in here. Music's loud and shit, you know how it is. So, anyways, bench press today, middle chest. Actually, kind of all chest, but mostly middle chest. And we do that. I'm working in the 6 to 8 rep range. So I'm really not going for like too many sets. I'm trying to build my strength up. You know, I mean, I'm not a power lifter. I would call myself more of like a, I don't know, power builder, I guess. But anyways, I'm not gonna film any more of the bench sets. That was most of what y'all needed to see anyway. So that's middle kind of all chest, mostly mid chest. Love starting with that. It's a good compound movement to start with. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Bruh, I'm not gonna lie, I'm itching so bad right now. My pre-workout's definitely like fucking kicked in. But
yeah,
low-key, weight feels a little heavy today. It's not terrible, but like, it's not moving as fast and as good as I'd like it to.
You know what it is. I mean, but, like, I don't know.
It's still good work.
Bench is a little skinny, plates are heavy. That's how I want it though, that's how you get better. So, all right, next lift, I'll see y'all in a second. All right, y'all, we're hitting this next right here. Low-key same movement as bench press. It's a little different though. Still working the same muscle group, but here we can focus more on the squeeze instead of pushing as much weight as we want, because obviously bench, you know, we're trying to gain the pounds on there. So on this machine, we're really looking to feel that squeeze, kind of top off what we just did. So we're gonna get into this shit. Elijah still got fucking quarter zip on. I know he's asking a lot of shit.
I took a bow.
Oh shit, all right. We're getting into it, let's get it. Next up, incline on the Smith machine. Here, focus on perfect path. Working top chest, trying to get a pump up here. We're kind of filled in right here in the middle, a little bit lower. So now we're gonna go ahead and work in our topper chest, or upper chest. And then after this, we'll probably go ahead up to some dips and maybe some cable flies, I don't know. We're gonna hit this though, upper chest. I love Smith machine over three-weight incline just because this forces you to have the perfect path. You just gotta, you know, it helps you control it. So I recommend doing this. But if you like the other way, do the other way. This is what I like to do. All right, we get into it. Getting up there.
Bro's chilling. Say what's up, bro.
He's hooking. Damn, Ron, come on! What's the matter with you? There is no tomorrow!
That's all.
There is no tomorrow!
Every set should look like that.
He said he lowered the weight.
I hear, listen, we don't lower weight here, buddy. We don't lower weight here, buddy. Keep that shit on.
Watch me rep that shit for 15 minutes.
Word.
Thank you. a little disappointed. Jack said I get 5, so I was trying to prove him wrong. I tried to go for 6, but unfortunately we fell a little short. I did get 5 though. It moved pretty well, so I'm not that mad. Valid.
I may bleed, but I will not fall.
Then you will die standing.
I'm in a bitch. I'm too late. With that heat, I got an AK. Big ass beats. Get heat.
Alright, let me fill y'all in real quick. We got 2 dishes on right now. And what I want to say about this is for all the fellas out there watching. If you think you're going to get a bitch and, you know, hitting the gym and shit, come on, you're tweaking. So, to compensate for that, you need to throw as much weight on a bar as you possibly can. And that's just, it's just gonna fix everything. So, take it from me. I've done
ego
it.
Ego lift.
Yeah. We only ego lift around here. You want gains, you want ego lift.
Okay, Jack School is back in session.
Yeah! Let's get it. Hey, we might not even get 1, but we gonna throw it around no matter what. Cause it's all about ego lift.
My diamond like flashlight, I'm showing my ass right. I turn to the bag, I smoke out the pack right. I'm taking the act right. My new bitch got cat eyes. I can be cooling right here in the city. I'm up on the beach, they got no candy. My pockets, they stuck in my shoes, never empty. I'm pulling up 100, but only spend 50. That and a banana, you know that I can beat. I'm
feeling too, but now I'm stronger than I was today.
Yesterday for sure.
Alright. We hitting dips. You can do these a little differently, of course, weighted or non-weighted. I'm not doing weighted because I don't think they have the thing for it, so we're doing normal. But here, we're working bottom chest mostly, so it's the best way to do bottom chest. Bottom chest doesn't really matter because you're gonna form it no matter what you do in the weight room, and you don't want a fucking big bottom chest and a shitty ass upper chest because then you look like you got fucking saggy titties.
Also, yep. If you're preparing to hit tries, it does warm up the tries just a little bit, just
it's
enough
true,
to get
yeah.
the tries activated for real exercise.
It low-key activates everything in your body, so it's kind of something good to start with before you bench. So, anyways, we're about to hit this shit for 20, maybe more. I don't know. We'll find out.
Something light,
yeah.
20 is sweet boy reps. When you get like me, you might rep like 35, pushing 40.
Who dropped the nuke today?
What's up with you,
man? MGB.
Who benches more?
Put the camera on me. Yeah.
Bring that shit back over.
Hey, let's say maxes right now. Let's say maxes.
Come on,
everyone, bro. Not leak that yet. Next video, by the way. We will not be maxing at this gym, though. The weight is too goddamn heavy.
I'm gonna have to agree with that. We'll do it in the underground. Remember to go dead and rise to the top. You're not getting a good rep.
So that's how you do a dip. It's really good for your chest. Makes you a lot stronger, so do these. Repetitive, middle chest, a little bit of everything, mostly mid chest. We were gonna do a low to high, but the cables are taken for forever. And this is one thing this gym lacks, unfortunately, is cables. So we gotta make up with it by hitting flies. It'll probably be the last chest thing we do, and then we're gonna move on to triceps and shoulders. So unless that cable machine opens up, we might hit a few sets, but it's unlikely. So we're gonna get into this though. We're gonna push some heavy ass weight right here. The heavier you go, the bigger your titties get. That's on what I love. 180. We're going for 8, maybe 10, I don't know. We got 180 on here though, first set. It's a little lighter than I anticipated, so we're going heavier for sure. But do your flies. Guys love flies. I made it different.
11.
He's there? But how?
Go! Skull, you lead us. Yoichi, Isaki!
I am a striker!
Alright boys, that is the whole video. I really hope you guys did enjoy. I had a lot of fun making this video. It's a little bit different than the kind of content I usually make, but I really did enjoy making this video for you guys. I want you all to go try this workout. Let me know what you guys think of it, and come back to the video after you try the workout or some of the stuff that were in the video, you know, like any of the exercises that you guys try from the video, whatever it may be. Come back, tell me what your thoughts were in the comment section, or if you have already done these workouts. I know they're pretty common in the weight room, but you know, there's always some stuff you can always learn. You can always grow and learn. That's the beauty about the weight room. So if there was something you learned, or if there's something that you like that you saw in the video that you do in the weight room too, I want you to comment what your favorite chest exercise is. Also, if you want to see more content that's based around this kind of stuff where I'm kind of showcasing what we do in the weight room, if there's a type of video like this you want to see, like how do I grow my back, how do I grow, you know, whatever it may be, my shoulders, okay? I'm going to be pumping out videos to you guys. Do make sure to smash that subscribe button, turn on the post bell noties, and leave a like on the video. It means a lot to me, helps us out in the long run, so a like goes a long way, you know what I'm saying? All right. I'm done talking. I love y'all so much. Thanks for the support, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.